my plan would be to just make sure to focus more on cricket and make sure that the administration, everything is perfect, so that we don't have any problems. What the problems we have been facing, you know, we have no funds, you know, because it is very sad to hear or read in the paper that we don't have any funds to host the cricket match. It is very sad. I mean, it is because we get so much money from the board, and we really don't know what happens with that, you know. And it's very sad that these things are happening. And I want to change all those things. And I think we need all the support from the CM also. I think we want the Telangana state to do well also, and everybody. I need all support.